All right, so a buddy of mine gave me a load of brick. So right now I'm about to load it onto the gooseneck trailer. Hopefully I can take all of it, I'm not sure. This brick is a bit heavy, but I'm gonna go ahead and load that up and take it to the property we have in Cleveland.
Thank you.
bit heavy. Hopefully the trailer picks up. But it still goes up, especially because I put a lot in the front. There's a little bit left, but I'm good like that. I don't want to put too much on the trailer. This one here is to charge the battery, so when I get to the other property, it can be full. I'm gonna go ahead and tarp it and take off. It's a little bit left, not a lot. So this neighborhood, they have a group on Facebook. So I posted that I had the trailer full of bricks. See if I could sell it, and like after 5 minutes I posted pictures of the brick, I had a couple people call me, so I went ahead and sold it already. $150 for the trailer load. And here's where I'm gonna be dumping it, right here. So that's a pretty good lick. I got a free load of brick and I just made $150 off of it. I still have to bring my trailer over here to move my skidster, so I didn't really use any fuel either. I had to make the trip. Buys a lot of gravel from me, so he's not here, he's not home right now, but he'll pay me whenever he gets out of work. So that's it. It's a little heavy, kind of broke the concrete there a little bit, but we're good to go now. Just gotta put the trailer down.